Another meeting to discuss plans for the South Coast Rail Project is scheduled for tomorrow. A Commuter Rail Task Force is expected to meet at Bristol Community College at 3 p.m. The agenda includes new details on the South Coast Rail and an update on the state transportation bond bill the House passed that is making its way to the Senate. The extension of the commuter rail would provide service to Fall River, New Bedford, and Taunton.